This is awesome. She also made out with the Taka Kai Kek the night before we went back to Thailand.